Marines, get moving! I want every inch of these streets covered for an attack from any direction!
Splinter, grab the sentries and drop them in the streets!
Winter, on me! Nothing gets through!
Need about 20 more seconds on this door. Keep up the fire! Tracker, keep your face glued to it! Call out all positions!
Head into ops and find anyone still alive inside.
What was that? not that serious. Deep breaths. I got you.
Thought I was dead.
All right, guys, head to the vehicle bay. That's our new op center. And watch the damn roofs!
Tracker is getting lit up here! You better get ready for this shit! Check the windows! On this! Eyes on the catwalk! Weld isn't holding!
No, check the walls! The vents!
Above you!
Check
eyes
the walls,
on the catwalk!
The
vents.
Damn it! They're rushing my position!
People, they are coming in through the ceiling vents!
Eyes on the catwalk!
Took one down!
The dropship. Is she still at ops?
She's not here.
Sorry, sir.
I sent Reed with Hicks in an APC out of the colony. You did what?
Oh! Oh, 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 oh
you just a minute to prep for flight here. I need someone to disconnect the fuel line.
Where are you heard the lady?
I got you, Raider.
Just a minute to prep for flight here. I need someone to disconnect the fuel line.
Where are you heard the lady?
I got you, Raider.
Sulaco actually need just a minute to prep for flight here. I need someone to disconnect the fuel line.
Where are you heard the lady?
I got you, Raider.
Sulaco actually need just a minute to prep for flight here. I need someone to disconnect the fuel line.
Where are you heard the lady?
I got you, Raider.
Seconds, gentlemen.
Get that bird in the air!
Sulaco Actual need just a minute to prep for flight here. I need someone to disconnect the fuel line!
Winner, you heard the lady!
I got you, Raider!
Looks like you'll fit right in, you insubordinate son of a bitch.
You didn't specify which direction to drive the APC, sir.
So, how are you alive, if you don't mind too much my asking? What happened on Fury 161?
Guess we're skipping the softball questions. We left LV-426 and sent out a distress call. A call you all responded to. Near Fury, the ship went into alert, and I was pulled out of cryo as the ranking and only Marine. The ship was on alert because Michael Whalen's PMCs illegally boarded the ship. The four cryopods ejected safely, but I obviously wasn't in mine.
So, whose body was in your cryo tube?
That's a longer story. I care about one thing, taking these guys down. That's all I got left, guys.
Let's get to it.
Floor is yours, sir.
We're all Colonial Marines here. I wake up in the morning thanking baby Jesus for every day I'm in the Corps. So I'm gonna be good goddamned if I let Weyland Yutani take that away from me. Now, we don't have an FTL ship to get all of us back off planet. But they do. How long we got before the last boat comes in?
Comes in tonight. They're packing up for good. We take this ship or we don't leave. It's the only chance we're gonna get.
I have 63 active United States Colonial Marines, and we're gonna take that facility. And then we're gonna take that ship. And we're gonna get everything we can to take this company and Michael Whalen down for all the shit they've put us through and taken from us. Hoorah to ashes, O'Neill.
Hoorah, Captain.
For the Marines we lost, guys!
Geographical intel to all ground forces. Eyes up and identify all ground or air targets.
Roger that, Raider! We move in quick and put down targets as fast as you can pull!
Understood, Winter. Good hunting and save some for me. 6-5 out.
This is Sulaco Actual. All ground units prepare for deployment. Here we go.
Understood, Winter. Moving to intercept. They have anti-air cannons all over!
Be advised, Marines. That bitch is the only thing keeping them on the planet right now. Put her down if you can. We need that ship on the ground.
Cut him out? How did they cocoon this structure so quickly?
They're already dead.
It's everywhere. We need to get them out.
No, he's right. They're already dead.
O'Neill, we did this. This was us.
Well, if you find that guilt keeps you up at night, just remember when we watched this
event. Scientists. They didn't have anything to do with that. Will you two shut the hell up?
Tracker is getting lit up here! You better get ready for this shit! contact! On the walls!
What is this place?
You never in here?
I heard about it. Did they come from here?
Shit. Guess it's as good as mine, man.
Let's move.
This is Raider 6-5 with visual on the Queen. We are moving to engage. Taking a shitload of fire from those AA guns. We cannot move on the Queen. Repeat, we cannot move on the Queen.
Somebody take out those guns. We need ground support now.
Experiencing heavy Xeno activity in the facility. En route as fast as we can. Winter out.
To engage. Mayday, mayday, we are taking a shitload of fire from those AA guns. We cannot move on the Queen. Repeat, we cannot move on the Queen.
Somebody take out those guns. We need ground support now.
Experiencing heavy Xeno activity in the facility. En route as fast as we can. Winter out.
Thank you.
There's one on the gun!
That's a gun?
I don't know! We have cleared the sky over our location! Guns down!
Roger that, Winter. Nice work. We are moving on the Queen. There are two more guns that are giving us trouble. Stay frosty.
Affirmative, 6-5. We are moving on the second gun.
Thank you.
on the second gun!
Thank you.
freaking gun!
Gun!
is out! Did you find the Queen?
We got eyes on it, but there's still a gun operation. We're giving us hell up here. Get it down now!
You heard the lady! Raider, we are en route! Stay alive up there!
Raider, we are not in range of the last gun yet! We're moving in closer! How you doing up there?
Get that gun down!
Reloading!
Enemy down!
you're going to blow up that gun, now would be a good time! There's not a alarm that isn't going off in this cockpit!
Down.
If you're going to blow up that gun, now would be a good time! There's not everyone on the Ethan going off in this cockpit!
Thank you.
less of that.
Another down!
Watch my six, reloading!
No promises.
This is 6-5. We are coming around now. I am ITU and less than a mic.
Thank you.
Montiel, it's pulling up!
Up inside to prevent a hull breach.
What? That's the plan?
We got no other options. We need to be inside before we breach ATMO. Reed, do it!
Weapons hot! Two away! Brace for impact!
Once we breach ATMO, everyone in the hold is dead. That's an order! Get out of here!
Winter! Wait, where's Cruz?
How do we get out of here, Bishop?
Winter!
He's pinned, Reed! Find a way out of here with Bishop! Leave no man behind, right? I'll try to get him out while you guys find a way to open the airlock door.
I'll take O'Neill, Reed, and Hicks through the
maintenance hatch. That will get us inside. I say we have roughly 8 minutes until ATMO breach.
Wait!
Don't argue! Go!
Understood. Keep moving!
How you doing in there, Captain?
Could use a magazine.
We got 8 minutes, sir. I'm gonna find a way to get you out of there.
Are you out of your mind? Almost there. Stay out of sight, Winter.
Good plan.
Need a sit rep.
I can't risk opening a door with her still inside, Winter. Do you know how to use the cargo launcher? It's for mid-air supply drops.
I'm all ears, Bishop.
You have to reset the cargo launcher before you use it. The automation system is offline from the crash. Winter, you have to do it manually.
Solid copy, Bishop.
Make sure she's in front of the cargo launcher before you pull a release.
Thank you. all find Michael Whalen and make him talk. Take this corporation down for good. For all the souls we lost. Then turn the ship around and get our Marines off the surface of that godforsaken rock.
Roger that, sir.
Good hunting.
Clamps disabled. Engine spooling.
Godspeed, Captain.
This bitch can fly.
Did any of that really just happen?
Show off.
On the other side of this door is Michael Whalen. The reason we're all here. We lost the Sulaco flight recorder. Weyu destroyed everything at the facility. We need him alive, and we need everything he knows. Agreed? O'Neill, I need you on this one, man. We can get these guys.
Now wait, before you shoot me, wait, just wait!
Do you even know? Do you even know what you take away?
Please, don't do this. I'm just the face that runs the company.
O'Neill, think about what you're doing.
I'm done thinking.
We got him, man. Just put the gun down.
I can't do that. Someone has to pay for this. For Cruz. For Keys. For all the ones we lost. For her.
Don't make me say her name.
If anyone says her name, I swear to God I will blow his head the fuck off!
Please, don't
you... Do not speak to me, you sack of shit!
Can I speak with you then?
Bishop, get the hell out of the way, man!
No.
I'm not playing around, Bishop. If you don't move, I will shoot right through you.
No, you won't, because Bella wouldn't want you to.
I said don't say her name!
Bella.
O'Neill, shoot him.
Hicks, what the hell, man?
O'Neill, you're supposed to shoot him. This is how it's supposed to happen.
Stand down, Corporal!
Don't do it, O'Neill.
Oh, thank you for not killing me. Oh, my God.
I just shot your guy.
We needed him!
Look again.
That wasn't the real Whalen?
Negative, Corporal.
But... how did you know that wasn't the real Whalen?
You said we need to find out what he knows. 13 weeks and 4 days they had me. Spent hours a day in a room, torture after torture. Some days I could barely take it. But when there's only two of you in the room, you notice when the other guy ain't breathing.
Why not keep him alive?
Because he would kill every one of you the first chance he got. That's its function. Bishop?
I can download any data he has. This is a special model. We might get lucky.
What do you need, Bishop?
Clear a space and find a scalpel.
Is this dangerous?
There are tubes in my brain.
Dumb question. Incredibly sorry. You ready, Bishop?
It's already downloading. Please give me a moment, Winter.
Is this gonna work?
It'll work.
How do you know?
You lost a girl, too, right?
Yeah.
Me, too. It has to work.
Bishop, are you okay?
Please tell me we got something. Anything. We really need a win here, man.
We got everything.